Okay.
So.
Morning. This is day 3, guys.
What was day 2 and 1?
After is day 4.
Din, pose. That's your posing.
Yeah.
Time to parry.
Wait, my faster lah. 10 o'clock already lah. Hey, one go cycling, sama one jogging, macam sama faster get up deh. Wait, faster get up lah. Get up. Faster go pack your things, faster.
The girls eh?
Girls.
I like. I don't
know. Girls. Faster pack your things. Apa easy pun dah tutup. Faster lah.
Oh my god.
10 o'clock ready lah. Faster lah.
Where are we going?
I also don't know. Where are we going? We're going to cycling! Mm. Yay! Jean, so so Din in his bajum layu. Wow!
Wow. Wow.
Armenian Street, and we're looking for a bicycle rental shop.
Yes.
We're gonna go cycle.
Here's the bicycle.
Thank you. riding Bukit Bertajam. So we came to Bukit Bertajam. Came back to wow, such style of eating. Because why are we here?
Because of Damia.
Because of Damia. This Damia. Hi, yeah.
Damia got.
Yeah, Damia has a dental appointment. Yeah. So we all came all the way here to follow her. And we're eating la mian, aka mi tarik, because apparently she said it's damn good.
I'm eating mi.
Oh, yours is mi.
Why not
and
mi tarik?
And look, Hannah. Okay, bye.
Is us fighting to pay for our own tickets because the stupid Dean keep on wanting to pay everything for us.
Stupid lah Dean.
Stupid lah Dean. You see this pink color baju
Melayu guys? Heard that you've been self-medicating in the quiet of your room, your sweet suburban tomb. And if you need a friend, I'll help you stitch up your wounds. I heard that you've been having some trouble finding your place in the world. I know how much that hurts. But if you need a friend, then please just say the word. You've come this far, you're all cleaned up, you've made a mess again. There's no more trying, time to sort yourself out. Hold on tight, this ride is a wild one. Make no mistake, the day will come when you can't cover up what you've done. Now don't lose your fight, kid. It only takes a little push to
grow.
Trouble finding your place in the world. I know how much that hurts.
Day will come when you can't cover up what you've done.
Daryl, explain what just happened.
Okay, so basically, Damian got stung by a jellyfish. So yeah, we don't know what to do.
Where's our friends? I can't see them. I'm not wearing my glasses.
Shit.
They're sitting right in front of the boat.
No, two.
Where?
Two.
Oh yeah, that one that's sitting right in front of the boat.
Yeah.
So both me and Daryl are glassesless. So Damian, Damian got stung by a jellyfish. Can you see how red it is?
What are you doing, Daryl?
And this is Daryl's remedy, salt bay.
Cause the jellyfish
is dead. She got stung like over here, and you know, like so close by the fish.
So we just got back from playing banana boat, and gosh, I look horrible. Banana boat, and then this boat, this thing is so cool. I rode it twice, everyone rode it once.
Oh, I think you do it yourself.
Putting vinegar on it now, because apparently it helps.
Therefore she know how to.
Not too hard. Press the wood.
Daryl, what the hell? You're like reaching out just to touch it.
Why do you put vinegar?
Yeah. Ask jellyfish. Jellyfish.
Why do you need to ask jellyfish?
Because jellyfish knows the cure.
No, it doesn't. It just knows how to stop
people. Oh, true.
Why are you acting sad, Jolie?
Sorry, I got my Jolie. What the hell?
Wait. Oh, yeah. Water.
Trying to be helpful, but being so stupid.
Oh, wait,
okay, now watch Daryl being the good boyfriend he is. He's gonna grab water. Oh, you see.
Daryl is good boyfriend.
Oh, Joe.
Oh, you're
so sweet.
Oh, my God. Okay, defend
over. Now Jolie's gonna fight and see who is a better friend.
No. Put more. Some more.
No, sunset.
Well, the sunset is gone. Earlier on it was quite... When we were riding the thing, it was damn nice. So we rode this orange boat. There's like a 5-seater. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at the front. They drag us and go there. Come back, go there.
We just bathed. So-called bathed. After the beach. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna walk through this Pasar Malam, Batupringgi Pasar Malam, and then we can go back to the car, and then we're gonna go to Bayan Lepas to makan. His parents are gonna bring us.
Datuk Shah Bandar that is eating right now. Datuk Penang.
Okay, so today our friend Jolene is eating with her hand for the first time ever.
Wow. How about you, Dory?
Wow.
Have you?
And so? And Daryl's first time eating with his hand.
This
is what happened. Fish first.
Hey, Damian, teach us how to eat in hand. I don't know how to
eat. Wow.
Hey. Oh, so pretty. Who's this hot girl?
Hiya.
So, we have arrived at Celine's grandma's house.
Don't shout. Don't shout.
Shh. We have
sleepy time.
Let me show you. Oh no. Oh, now I'm like. So, this is where the girls are gonna sleep, and this is where the guys are gonna sleep.
Wow.
Look at Jingwan. He's just staring.
Cut that off.
Good night.